Hello and welcome back to Blaupalooza. I've ran out here to collect some more supplies for some arrows. Yeah, the update still hasn't come out. I've looked into things and they ran into some bugs and stuff in their programming, so I guess when it comes out, and I'll record some episodes then. That'll announce at the beginning of the episode that it's a new update and all that good stuff. So let's craft some arrows. So I have a couple of rocks left. Just gotta go out here and grab two sticks. That'll give me 20 arrows. Okay. So now I have 390 arrows. Looks pretty good. Place to store some of my mineral stuff, like the tantalum. Maybe I should make a new chest for smelting stuff. Oh well. Anyway, and off we go. City settlement so we can take the portal to the Ironville. So here's Snowville. We're gonna go off to Ironville. I should probably think about harvesting three more. Markings for their dense fabric. Whoops. Okay. Automatically equips the new sword, but it's not in my quick bar. The one with, let's see, which episode series shows the, or which part of the series of, not episode, but movies of Star Wars shows the strange laughing of the, let's see, I think it's like the random number 2 or something, or 1 or something. Okay, good. I can't go through that door. Okay. Oops. I'm poisoned. But I gotta find the switches. There's a switch. No. Leave me alone. They can aim in all 360 degrees. I can only aim in 90 degree angles. Just and put this just right there. So I'll take these from here. Put them over here. Pretty much just wasting some time until daylight, I guess. I don't know. Man. I need to have so much prepping to do for my fight. For a rematch. The thing is, I don't know how to. Oh. Wait, am I gonna have to stock up on a whole ton of bombs and bomb him? Well, if that's the case, I better take these with me so I can sell them for lots of money. Let's see here. Put these over here. Oil, keep that. Okay, there's my lamp. Let's see. Anything else I might need? Better put this over here. Don't know why I have all these trees. What I should do is probably plant them somewhere. It's kind of interesting because in this game, I'm farther than my other game. But in my other game, I've gone through 71 days, and in this game, it's only been 31 days. Then again, I guess my other game, I'm just goofing off and going at my leisure. And with this one, like in this little world, I'm trying to be a little bit more entertaining and constantly making progress of sorts. Okay, now. Let us go and find four lollipop bushes. So on. Any others? There's another one. There's another one. Two. Three. The fourth one. I guess what I should also do is harvest a whole bunch of ice. Dang it. Need to make a new pickaxe too. And it's pretty much turned from going and fighting the robot to prepping to fight the robot. Pickaxe created. Aiming for these bigger ones, 'cause they hold more ice. that'll let me get a whole lot more bottles. Okay, and there's the last lollipop I need. And I wish I could get more stamina in some way or another. Dang it. Go away, snail. Dang. Why'd I get stuck on that rock? Good. I've outrun the rock. Here's Toadol's house. Not outrun the rock, but that slug. Okay, let's jump over to here. Bombs. any bombs now. Okay. And so that'll be all for today. Next time on Blaupalooza, we'll be fighting the giant robot machine. Till then, y'all have a good day. Bye.